Yeah!
I hope you don't lag out, Ken.
Yeah, this is not the time for that. It really isn't the time for that.
Ah! He left!
Yeah.
Oh, you'll be shitting me.
For fuck's sake, what the fuck?
Oh. We gotta go, Burge. Run! Okay. We did it, son! Oh, Burge, we are heroes of the revolution. And beta. Only on Donald Trump. And my brother's quite tough. Go ahead and push it up. They keep talking like it's tough. This one's dedicated to the little man. In his memory. I'm loving the downfall of Twitter. With its new owner constantly posting like fucking old memes.
Dude, he sucks at memes.
This mission is already easier without Ken. We don't need his shitty ability that he never uses. Oh, Alpha. Hey look, Alpha's role-playing as Ken perfectly, did you see that? Oh, he is perfectly playing as Ken. Oh wait, that was you. Hey, Birch, how'd you say Anya's name?
I think it's Anya.
Anya.
How do you say it? Onion.
Wait, instead of an, it's on.
On.
Like, I think it's like a UN. Imagine it's like a UN noise.
She's the Undertaker.
Yeah.
Or the United Nations. It's like, oh, I told you before, like, when I was reading one of the Harry Potter books, I think it might have been like Deathly Hallows. Is that the last one? Which one's the last one? No, the one before the last one. The Half-Blood Prince. When I was reading Half-Blood Prince. Yeah. I was listening to like the Nine Inch Nails album. With the hand that feeds on it. And only. Okay. You know that one? Those songs. Yeah. So I was listening to that song, that album, quite a bit, like whilst reading that book. And now, like, every time I listen to those songs, and like, you know, they come up sometimes, like, all I can think about is Harry Potter.
Avada Kedavra.
And it's like annoying because I like those songs still. But I don't want to think about Harry Potter every time I hear those songs. The other one that's a little bit more like unfortunate for me is like, you know, like the Crack the Sky album by Mastodon.
Mm-hmm.
I associate that with Pokemon, and it's just annoying. Like Divinations, the song Divinations. I think of like going through the caves in like Pokemon. Have you got any like albums like that?
I've only really got one I can think of. It's Nirvana, and it was like, it's not like an album. It was actually like it was actually my dad's. He had like a best of kind of thing.
Yeah, the greatest hits.
And I think I was like looking through his CD collection. I just like found it randomly, yeah. And at the time I think I was playing the game Crackdown.
Oh yeah,
do you remember that game?
Yeah.
So I was playing that and I found this CD, so I was just playing that, like I was just listening to that while playing Crackdown, so now those two things are linked to rape me, my friend.
Rape me. No, I think like Nirvana's best song is on that Greatest Hits.
What's that?
You know you're right.
Yes, yeah, first, yeah. I
know that song. Where the... Hello, he's glitching. Big boy. Hey, big boy, where's Andre?
No. Fuck him, man.
I'm distracted. Oh, shit. I'm not distracted in that back. Well,
I'm being revived.
Oh shit.
This doesn't seem possible.
There was a lot of big guys.
Yeah.
There was a lot of big guys. Maybe we do need Ken. Who do you think performed better, Ken or Alpha? Ha! Alpha got more kills than I did. So yeah, Alpha's better.
Whoops.
Why do you hate this game so much?
Nah.
Have you got a new emo hair? Lol, look. Oh, look at Badger's hair!
This is a different person.
Fuck.
Do you know what was going against us last time? No, we're not in a team outfit. You didn't wear the cowboy hat, Ken.
Yeah, that's what was wrong. Make sure I'm not downloading anything this time.
Yeah, don't fuck us over again. Or yourself over.
If that happens again, I'm fucking uninstalling.
If my PlayStation fucks up, fuck this game.
Yeah.
Yeah. You call me bitch.
You call me a commie, bitch.
Yeah? Hey, Birch.
Hey.
Can you sing us in with the theme tune?
I wanna be the very best. No other buts. If it's to catch them, it's my field test.
The real theme tune. That is likely near the xenomorph. You're the one that can do the tune properly.
Yeah. I will travel across the land to Chick Barley.
Hey, Ken, what about you?
Away, away.
Hey, we need the tune. Da 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 da.
Away, away.
Baby, you should be the man.
Even our mic is fed up.
Ba da 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 da.
Oh.
Are you being Kenned?
Yeah. I'm like stuck in a corner.
Ah, I'm being Kenned.
I don't like that.
Who's getting Ken? Ken.
Ken. Classic.
Cannon. We don't judge in this group.
That's how we do.
Oh man, you're getting kenned. Come on. Yeah, suck on that dick, bitch. Da 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 da. Am I getting married yet?
Hello.
I mean, mm-hmm. Ken. Ken, check the lights on your Wi-Fi box. When all three systems are down, the reactor will build up to overload. I'll cut it. You'll have about 2 minutes to reach that elevator you fixed. No one else dies to this hive. Do you remember what the public service announcement is, Ken? When the timer runs out, what do you have to do?
Duck and cover.
Ken, I'm proud of you. I'm glad you're hanging in there. Huh. You're doing good, buddy. Verge, I think you need to give him some words of encouragement.
You can do it!
Teamwork! That's how the dream works. Okay, remember that last bit, all you need to do is run. Run and roll.
What a big guy.
That's fucking teamwork. This way, guys. Go, 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 run! Huh? No, you just ran away from him. Boom, see? There's a bit of a change in ranking this time. We are heroes of the revolution. All of us this time, Ken. I'm proud of you, Ken.
Thanks, I would have used both of your lives to get away.
You're the biggest little man I know.
Thanks.
the bravest little man. So what do you think, Sarge? He did good, didn't he? And it's now.